Yellowhand. She's a young girl, a team pinner friend of ours. We've known her since she was just a little bitty girl, I guess, about 10 years, maybe 8 or 10 years old. But last Saturday, her and her fiance were in the vehicle with a young married couple. They had just left the couple's wedding, and they were traveling from the wedding to the reception. And someone ran a stop sign and hit the vehicle in the side, and Destiny's fiance was killed. He was 20 years old. His name was Chance Carnes. The young couple, the last I heard, the groom was bruised and broken bones, and the bride, she was in intensive care with a skull fracture and some brain injury. Destiny is doing okay physically, but I just can't imagine the need that she will have for prayer as she, you know, as she tries to go forward with life. Her and this young man have been dating for, I don't know, at least 3 years. And just remember Destiny and those families, the Chance's parents, you know, the need that they have for prayer right now. And you know, there is no other help anywhere other than from God that can get a person through a thing like that, I believe. So just remember this prayer request, if you will. Let's turn to number 202. Number 202.
Shadows, he is with me. Do not be upward way. I've never been sorry.
27, number 27.
This one's in C.
Thank you. practice, I guess.
I believe the time is coming when the Lord shall come.